The Rednecks are back in paradise. Even though it's day after tomorrow, they will keep going. Keep living the American dream. Clyde is watching cooking channels. We're gonna start a resort today. So, we're gonna make some serious money. Get off Gabe's computer. He's working from home, King. Fuck. He's coding Half-Life 3 on that shit. Don't touch it. The real estate. Oh, there.
Shurdalash.
Simish sounds like Danish people high as fuck. They gave me a free resort just like that? Fuck yes. Apocalypse resort. They did. Congratulations. Gabe's impressive performance has earned him promotion to senior engineer. Good job, Gabe. Please sell this place. I want to build my own. Oh man, that's 70,000! They just gave me 70,000 of selling it. No question about it. Fuck yes, capitalism, bitch! Let's see, where should we build a resort? Oh man. Corgi wallpaper! Walrus? Gaiman? Oh shit, we're gonna go with the corgis. Look at this! So cute! Corgis on the walls. Shit! Oh man, Billie Jean is so fucking hot! Oh yes! Have you found my new guns? King is like... Yes! Look at his table! He don't even care about the guns! That's one fine table! Get them titties out of my face! I'll be making... We're fucking loaded again! I love how making money in this game. Come on, Bertram, sell these things! Even Billie Jean is making good paintings now. This is wonderful! God damn it, Fergus! Oh shit, he's loose! Fergus! Where did he go? Where did he go, little Fergus?
Robert is yelling at you, Winky.
Winky, no, Robin,
not that Fergus.
IT skills.
The in-game Fergus. No, there he is! Fergus! No, Fergus! Oh shit, there you are. No, take him! Pick him up! Capture Fergus! Where did he go? Fuck!
What are you playing, Robert?
Sims 3.
Oh my god, never mind.
This is serious.
Fuck Robert.
Here we go again.
What the fucking Daily is loose? They are! Oh. Daily, pick up Daily!
Nowhere here.
Oh no, I know Daily's not here, but Daily in game!
What the fuck?
Oh, you're like just all the Irish people in a prison?
No, the Irish people are pets. Sims!
I don't know.
No idea.
Sims is serious business, Johan! I don't want my pets to die!
I think YouTube got a hold of him.
Fuck.
Robert.
Only Robert. I yell like that.
Fergus. Fergus, there you are! Yes! Shoot. Get him! Whoa! Oh, hurry up!
I think Johan is telling Anton that Robert is mental.
I am mental! Yes! Yeah. I went naked and picked Fergus up. Okay, but yeah, I'm a bit mental. I think I'm gonna put the plot inside of this lagoon. I'm not even sure if it's called a lagoon. Lagoon, whatever it's called. I'm gonna put this in there. It's gonna be like fancy shit on water hotel? Fuck yes. Guess it's 8,000. The dock will be 2.5. Holy shit, that's expensive. Can we move it? No. No, don't burn! It's burning. Oh shit! This is about time. We're waiting for something to catch fire. Okay. Barry! You're the fireman! Where the fuck are you? Whoop, they are! Hurry! There's a fire in the house! Shit, how do you... No, you can't use that. Fuck, Barry, get over here! It's burning! They're losing this shit! Okay, come on, Barry! Get over here! Barry! Oh, he's coming! Oh shit. Are you taking the cab? Are you serious? Oh, for fuck's sake! Barry. You had one job and you failed! Shit, we need to put this shit out. Oh shit, it's spread. Oh no! It's the king! Oh fuck, 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 fuck! Oh! Okay, this is serious now. This is oh shit, there's a fire! Don't get that. No! Not funny, Robert! I don't want anyone to die. Oh shit, put him out, Clyde. Oh no, it's Paperboy! What are you doing here, Paperboy? Go away! No. King, jump into the water! You got first degree burns! Oh shit. Paperboy, you did this, didn't you? You little shit, where are you going? Get the fuck back here. Holy shit. Man, we can't let the Paperboy get away. King, what are you doing? Why? Where did you get the rowboat, King? Oh yeah, I bought it for you, didn't I? It's gonna go somewhere and gråtrunka. King, I'm sorry you caught fire. But you really, really need to shower. Look at you. You greasy, dirty man. What is this? Wait a minute. Call the resort. Oh man, that's also expensive. Oh, a name! Oh shit! Better ask Twitter this time. Yeah, Sandy Balls is perfect. I know I used it before. But that was in Kerbal Space Program. This actually makes sense because it's sand everywhere. Let's see. I think this will be a fancy place. It's closed. Can we open it? I think we need to hire people as well. Yes. Look at it. This is exactly what I had in plan. We have like a lobby here, and we build the entire hotel on the water. That's some fancy shit. We need to even out here a bit. I don't think they will get stuck otherwise. See. This is some fancy shit. I really like the. I think this is gonna be really open. The hotel. A lot of windows. See, there's a big one behind the desk. This will be the first room they enter, so it needs to be really fancy pantsy. Oh yes, this is gonna be the floor. With all the double rooms. This is where all the babies will be made. Fuck yes. It's starting to lose money though. I'm gonna stop at 10,000. I think. We need to build the backup money making plan. Oh yes, this is so beautiful. Fuck it, we need to make more money. Let's see, can I steal shit from these guys perhaps? No. We need Bertram. Bertram is the only guy who can make money quickly and efficiently. I can see the hotel from here, I can see the houseboat. This is the perfect place to build my new prison. Bertatrast. Because Bertram is going to live in it. Shit. I don't want to make a tower again, that's so old now. I'm going to make it into a real prison. Double fences, yes! Oh, that's amazing. I need some more money. I actually ran out now. Bertram! I need your money. Whoa! Bertram! Whoa! I think he knows what's going to happen to him. Sims has become sentient. Look at him. Oh! Are they in love? They are in love! This is wrong. I don't like this. I don't like this. You can get so much better, Billy. Jean. Like Bertram here. But no, you had to go for Clyde, did you? The most fucking dirty man in the universe. Hurry up, Bertram. I need the money. Come on. We can't waste too much money on the prison. So we only got the essential in here. Come on, Bertram, get over here. I think we're gonna put Billie Jean in here as well. She's also good at painting. I think a really good thing, you know, if you want to make money in real life, grab a hobo off the street, give him food and water and everything, but lock him into your basement and make him do hobo art. Oh man, the money. When he gets good at the hobo art, you're going to be fucking filthy rich. That's what I learned from this game. Captivity is good. Oh yes, Gabe is going to work again. He's been working at home for so much. Can't wait until Gabe gets big business. I don't have any leftovers. Okay, we need to take a quick meal, I think. Yeah. Oh no. No! Daily! Despite fighting like a pygmy hedgehog champion, Daily has passed away. Oh no! It's the fucking paper boy! He's a terrorist! Clyde, fuck him up! Fuck that bitch up! Goodbye, paper boy! Oh yes! It's totally a bullseye. Oh no! Oh shit, look at him running! I think the paper boy is a Terminator sent from the future to fuck with me! I just realized that. Where are you going, King? I just realized that. Perhaps they died because I had him outside all winter. Oh man, it's raining! They are alternating from going inside and grieving! Oh. Gabe, you need to go to work! I think Gabe was allowed to stay at home. Just because his... the hedgehog died. So we're gonna celebrate... No, grieve by eating some... some sandwiches. That's the only thing that can keep you happy. In tough times. Mmm. Mmm, yes! Hedgehog meat sandwiches! Well, I think we still can make Gabe go to work. Whoa! Whoa! No, not the laptop! The source code, Gabe! Oh shit. The Half-Life source code! Okay, Gabe, he doesn't give a fuck. He's more sad over... over Daily. Oh well! He can code the Half-Life 3 source code from the beginning again. Well of time. Oh man. $4,000 to replace a laptop? Does it look like I'm made out of money? I don't think Gabe needs that computer anymore. Bertram, I need money! Are you sleeping? You fucking slacker. Oh yeah, put Billie Jean in here. Cereals on the toilet. Yes. Bertram, you know how much I love you right now. I mean, look at this. Look at all the paintings you painted. I think Billie Jean painted a few of them as well. And now you finished a brilliant painting again. Sell it. Oh, we're so fucking rich. King, we can continue building now. Oh, yes. Oh, there's people here. Really? Look at this. On the top floor, we're going to have a pool. I think it's going to be like the training area. Let's see, we're going to have... I think I'm going to continue with my team of having windows everywhere. Oh, shit, what happened? King, where did you get that baby? Did you steal it? The phone is ringing, and you need to go to bed! I made a bedroom for you here! Look at that bedroom. Evil slumber. Toss that baby into the sea! Up here we have the pool area, the relax, the launch thing. Down here we have the gym. And You can see into the pool here as well. You can shower. You can take shits. Fuck, look at that toilet. Someone can crap all over it. There's shit everywhere. Oh no, someone pooped in the sink as well. Fucking animals. Never mind. Down here we have the double room. Double rooms, this is where the babies will be made. They also have a little balcony and everything. Here's the single rooms with one double room. The lounge. The lobby. Fancy as shit. Hello, King. Oh, you tossed the baby into the water. Good. Good. Here's this is where the staff lives. Here's some shit on the fucking dock. What is this? So, we're gonna go to the building next time. Anyway. Yeah, oh man, look at that. Look at that shit. Anyway. Like and favorite this shit. Become a resort owner today. Where did the baby go, really? Did you really do it, King? I think he did.